managed to do this for once. Like, at least for once I want to be able to do this. So... I'm just gonna try and do this.
Mouth is closing.
Shut up, Dan. You're weirdo.
Sorry.
You're scary, you are.
I see a ghost. Look.
Now then, my weakness on here are dogs, because they're horrible. But I'm addicted to using a knife now on these, because when I'm holding this, I just... Like, look. I stab quite slow with this, but I stab, like, really fast with this. Like, look. But now I need to hide in here. Knives! Nom nom. Sorry, I'm like really addicted to using like holding this gun and then using the knife. Dogs can't report that have been seen. Oh damn it. I know this is loud, that's why I picked it up, because it says go loud, take them out. So I'm doing it. I'm not actually going to try and do that, because I could swear I completed this on camera before. The sniper FI is quite good, so I guess I'll go on that. It feels better to go on. I'm gonna go on I'm a veteran, because I feel like it. I'm joking, I'm like really good with this. I've completed the 2-star one, multiplayer, and I get on normal, and I'm really good. I got to the last stage yesterday on this. I was just practicing on this.
Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
First, tell me what gun I am holding. Oh, good, a barrel. That should kill all my enemies in one hit. I'm guessing some come from here. Oh god. Nah! Please don't tell me there's so much in there. Okay.
We saw it that time though.
Okay. Please, Barrett. Wait a second. Oh, people on the roof. I love shooting them. Okay, well, I definitely did die then. Because I was not in cover. I need to get back into my cover place. Because I'm not... Okay, wait a second. I need to swap my desert cover with 290 holographic. Wait. Am I on the right one? Yeah. I must be here and I can't get away from here. So this is the best place to snipe them. Well, it's horrible to snipe people from here. Because they just really don't like me. I don't know why they attack you. Maybe it's just like a match of something like this. Like, someone from a different country, like Russia or something, set a fire. Like, there's a match somewhere and then set a fire to somewhere. I'm using my machine gun. I'm using my assault rifle or whatever. You people are gone. Oh, wait a second. I need to check at the back. Ow. player, like, if you're over level, if you're over level 30, I'm not going to go for you, because I'll know you either have C4, like, in the pocket, but, and you're about to throw it at me, or you have some kind of overpowered assault rifle, or some overpowered attack rifle. I might do some online, when I get extra flies. Yeah.
Bye.